let me be clear, that on its own, soliciting the leader of a foreign government in order to announce investigations of political rivals and perform those investigations would constitute a high crime and misdemeanor. But the House also has evidence before it that the President committed two further acts that also qualify as high crimes and misdemeanors. In particular, the House heard evidence that the President placed a hold on critical U.S. aid to Ukraine and conditioned its release on announcement of the investigations of the Bidens and of the discredited CrowdStrike conspiracy theory. Furthermore, the House also heard evidence that the President conditioned a White House visit desperately sought by the Ukrainian President on announcement of the investigations. Both of these acts constitute impeachable high crimes and misdemeanors under the Constitution. They each encapsulate the framers' worry that the President of the United States would take any means whatever to ensure his reelection. And that is the reason that the framers provided for impeachment in a case like this one.
Mr. Chairman, I see
the gentleman's time has expired.